I'd like to thank Freedom Hunt and everybody else for making this day.